John, thank you for coming. I have some tasks for you. The Resistance is already in your debt. But if you do this, we might have a shot at rebuilding our beloved country.
Okay, here's what's in the wind. Separatist smuggling operation is seriously compromised. But Koba and his Roki Lions are struggling to push forward against them.
Well, it's not due to lack of balls. Those fuckers can be fierce.
It's due to lack of resources. They're short on weapons, ammunition, and transport. All of which we just happen to know is on the road bound for the sawmill.
Jesus, they didn't redirect?
Nope. Too busy with internal power plays. Intercepted comms show big disagreements about who should handle the delivery.
So, Christmas comes early. Goodies get redirected to our guys?
And you get to play Santa. Your sleigh is parked at an old workshop. Sending coordinates now.
That's almost too perfect. Does the job come with cookies? I'll see what I can do. Out. That's fucking locked. I bet the driver has the keys. Got him.
Thank you, Mr. North. I'm forever in your debt.
Put that ammo to good use.
Hey, thanks for the basket of Shaka Llama. Best butter cookies ever. Left them for me at the delivery site. Almost makes this job worthwhile. That and giving the lions the means to defend themselves. Maybe even plant some ambushes nearby.
And the more the Separatists are distracted on all fronts, the easier our work here for the JSOC.
So the tide is turning?
Not quite yet. Eventually the Separatists are going to close ranks around whoever rises to the top. And then they'll retaliate.
We'll be ready. Out.